We are back with another natural hair tutorial.
Yay!
Today we're gonna go a little easy. It's a very simple style. I'm gonna show you how I complete my two buns. Okay? So let's get into it. So we're working with an old wash and go. I'm gonna take this down, and this is what we're working with. So yes. So for starters, I'll go through all the products that you need. So I use leave-in conditioner by Nia, denim brush, don't really need this but just have it, shine and jam, optional, or edge controller, or whatever, a rat tail comb, a wide tooth comb, and I love to use these scrunchies, hair ties, whatever you guys want to call them, but they're like really wide. See compared to my face. They're very long, but not very long. Very big, very thick, very stretchy. And then some bobby pins. Then I have my handy dandy edge control brush. So let's get into it. So I'm gonna start off by parting my hair straight down the middle. The part don't gotta be perfect. Okay, so now we have our two sections, and I'm gonna start with this side. Well, I'm gonna start with this side, so I'm gonna tie this side up. So we have this side ready, and we're gonna get into it. So what I like to do is like pick it out just a little bit. Just a little bit, so that would be like easier to put the hair tie on. And I use my leave-in conditioner just for moisture, because this is also a detangler, which will help when I have to get my roots back. Put that over, and I grasp it and get it into a nice little ponytail. And you put it wherever you want it, right? And then you just put this hair tie. Nice and tight. So it's optional, you can do it like this or like that. You kind of do it in the middle, like half a bun, half out, somewhat. And I go in with some pins. Get it to my liking. So yeah, just wrap so you like it. And now we have one bun. Now let's get into the other one. Okay. Need the conditioner just for moisture. My hair's not dry, but it doesn't hurt. Just moisturize. have her two legs. They don't have to be exactly the same size, but I tried making them the same size to the best of my ability. Then you go to my next step, my favorite step. You already know the edges. The edges, okay? So today for my edges, I am going to be using some Mia edge gel, and I'll also be using my shine gel. Because my edges don't always stay down, so I try to use extra stuff to keep them laid down. So please stay as well. My mirror is down here. This is my situation. The gel, well, this is the strengthening edge gel all over my edges, just like this. Also put it on the back so that there's no extra hair, like, you know how the back of your hair, we call it the kitchen, being playing games, so make sure I get all of that. Then I go in with my Shine and Gel and do the same exact thing. You just go to town with that, okay? Everybody has their different preferences how they do the edges. I like mine to look as natural as possible. And yeah, so. Yeah. I just like to swoop. I know some people be doing cursive on the edges. I don't have the time. Or the patience. Yes, we are done. So then I like to spray water on my hair just because I'm gonna try to lay down my edges some more. So I spray water over the front of my hair, to be honest. And I get my headscarf. And I take it. Fold it in half. Grab it around just the edges. So let that lay down. So now the scarf has been on my head for about 5 minutes. So I'm gonna take it off and show you guys what I'm working with. Okay? Okay. You ready? I don't think y'all ready. Y'all ready? Y'all ready. And this is the finished look. This is the finished look. Alright guys, so now we are done with this look. So I want to say thank you for watching. Make sure you like, comment, subscribe, and share this video. If you have any questions or concerns about this hairstyle or anything else that you guys would like to see, would like to see me do with my hair, comment below in the comment section. I will try my best to get them to you. Any experiments, any hair products you want me to try, let me know. So yeah, again, thank you for watching this video, and we'll be back next week with another one, okay? See you guys.